The terrorist group Avalanche has issued another bomb threat. In response, we have raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
The target's Mako Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
Yo, what up, B-Dog?
And then blow it all to hell.
Lord B.
Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Jesse and Wedge.
Yeah.
Sure.
Praise be.
I didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Now we're worried about the passengers
as a group. You two stay here.
I feel like we would look less suspicious if I didn't have the biggest sword in the universe and he didn't have a Gatling gun instead of a hand. Just the thought. We're trying to go under the radar. Just wear normal clothes. Cover up your gun arm. Just club over it or something.
The train will be passing an IT checkpoint shortly.
Here comes the first hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why's that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions, but you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe, but I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
Do you still support those terrorists? Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
You're a blight on Midgar?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online.
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem?
Why do so many people pick fights with Barrett when he literally has a machine gun hand?
He doesn't.
Like, if I'm picking a fight with a random guy in the train, well, I'd be like, you know what?
Asshole.
That guy with the Gatling gun arm. That's,
you know, you're better than that.
Getting a pissing contest with him. I like that.
I want the materia. Materia.
Healing.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend. The Sector 4 office has got the worst of it. Everyone's panicking. Just leave me alone. Just leave me alone.
I want to drink so much iced coffee.
Why don't you go check on Tifa? Quit screwing around here.
You don't
freak out every time that D-scan comes. That would probably make us a little less suspicious.
Inspection of containment initiated, and I think
we're clear of the train. Get over here! Now!
Take care of them, Cloud!
On it.
Probably gone all the way back. I bet you there was an item. I wonder if this has the thing where it talks to somebody in a segment.
What are you doing?
Trying to keep you alive.
But I work for Shinra. I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
Boy!
The station will be calling with security. We got a job.
Screw that.
We need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Big E. They have just like Knights of the Round in it for $50. It's like, well, that's what we all can say. Oh my gosh. Thank you.
If you keep wandering around, we're gonna get lost. You see something?
She's like, okay, what the fuck's going on?
We gotta help Barret right now.
Oh, it won't let us go any further. Interesting. Guess there was nothing? Really?
Sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir!
Born survivors, is surets. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Oh, they caught pigs.
Okay,
cool. I'll be on my way, but real quick, I'm gonna go in this room.
Yeah.
For the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes, of course, I will not fail you, sir.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Stick to them.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Yep.
Sir? Casualty rate.
Your literal name is
Sabine. About the casualty rate. They're pawns in a greater game.
Shit.
If your stock runs low, then go round up more for Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
That wasn't very nice. That guy's not very nice.
It is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the president ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
Oopsies, did you know that you can subscribe for free using Twitch Prime and get you some my emotes? But you didn't know that. Go. Oh my gosh. Why are there different ways we could go. No, because now I want to go backwards and explore this one. I have to do 100% of everything. Some insane. Turn around every now and then. I get a little bit of
when time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the notes.
What?
Stamps notes.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you go on the right.
Quick and clean. Never in doubt.
Well, like, just because I'm not controlling them, do they not use their limits and stuff? They have to switch over to them, I guess? I mean, that makes sense. There's a little side area, too. Moogle Metal! So many Moogle medals, I'm the best at Moogle medals. See? Got another Moogle medal just like that. That's how good I am.
Up even more by the Marco.
Marco did this?
No, not Marco. Shit. What?
That black and white world, of course.
You like it? Ooh. You know there's one more.
Remember these guys? Materia slot? That's really nice. Attack power for speed is nice too. I'm actually gonna do that. I almost have enough for next. I'll do that next. And then I've never done it for her or him, which is stupid. I didn't even think about that. They probably would be so much better. 35, goodness sakes. This is why I don't have any materia slots. Okay, we definitely want this. Kind of sucks, so I might as well store some of the materia and level it up. Stupid I am that I didn't do this. All these people I just want to have. Let's get rid of this. That's something I definitely should have done a while ago, and now we can actually equip some people with materia. Let me just go to the restroom and get a snack real quick and figure this out.
Be a lot better. I'm behind basically in developing my materials. I didn't realize that. I could have had a bunch of material clips. That sucks. I wish it wouldn't show the equipped ones. So I have a fire, ice, wind.
do look like something from Parasite Eve.
What now?
Ooh, is that a big bigot?
So you must be the queen.
Keep it together.
Oh, let's go.
Steady. Is that our furthest back?
Should've known we went this way.
I think we took a wrong turn.
Not so fast. Take a closer look at the bird's nose.
I think we're lost.
Okay.
Merc, Tifa's got something to say.
How about we retrace our steps?
Useful. Google metal. Like Korok seeds.
No surprises there.
Poison yet. out by the fact they're just giving three Phoenix downs.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report, report, report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But, sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, damn it!
Another day,
this is gonna
another
be a cool
victory.
Boss fight.
How do I do it?
Ain't the right way.
certain agenda.
Poor old Stan.
Scott and I have one long needs picture books. One's full of nothing but mazes.
Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Baron.
Never mind.
It's a good plan.
Does not autosave like ever.
Hey, hold up.
Hold up.
This way.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice. We should be reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What you think, Mr. X-Soldier?
Things made a plan, right?
I provided some input.
Not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Songs.
gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Do this.
away from the tracks.
Reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders, personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
Hey, look at this guy. What's going on, man? Is it too dark in here now? Should I turn a light on?
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them.
Slip through here.
Talk about a tight squeeze.
You okay?
Yeah.
It's a lot of grunting.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the back would look like a scorpion.
Oh, inside.
Speaking of which, what would you say that blast would look like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
No goodies.
Lo and behold.
It got dark really quickly. That looks a lot like it did.